Environmental issues affect everybody in our daily lives. They affect the water that we drink, our commutes to work and school, and they also affect everything we do. My speech was about mountain lions, and I learned a lot from my speech research and from other people's speeches. First, my mountain lion speech, I learned that they are native to Nebraska, and they are coming back after being kicked out by settlers. And I also learned that mountain lions are pretty big. They can be anywhere from 5 feet 5 inches and 6 foot and 118 to 150 pounds. I also learned what to do to protect yourself against mountain lions. You have to look big so they don't feel threatened as much. If you're like small, they're gonna think you're prey. And I also learned that you should make slow movements because then they will feel threatened if you go fast. And also, when you see a mountain lion print or evidence of a mountain lion, you should take your ruler or pen and hold it up against it, against the track to measure it, and take a picture of it, and then send it to your local commission's office to confirm a mountain lion sighting, because that goes in the sighting column. I also learned that there is an increase in sightings from about 40 to about 120 per year since 1960. And yeah, so from other people's speeches, they were a lot about groundwater and wind power and the Keystone XL pipeline. Our groundwater is being contaminated from us just doing bad things like throwing our medicine down the drain or bad fertilizers that are illegal, but they can't really do much about them. And the Keystone XL pipeline, I learned that it is going through Indian reservations that they've always told us they're going around, but they're not. And that the Keystone XL pipeline leaked in South Dakota, and it was not supposed to do that. But it should cost more jobs, but it will also lose them later. About wind power, I learned that the turbines are pretty big, and it's growing. So electricity is getting cheaper the more wind power we have. And it's also like a silent way and renewable resource to get energy and electricity. Environmental issues affect us every day. They affect what we do in our daily lives. And with groundwater getting contaminated, it can get us sick, and that's not good. And then on our daily lives, from commuting, overpopulation can cause us to take different routes because during hunting season, different animals are out on the road at night when we travel in the winter. And then for wind power, I also learned that it makes it cost-effective and renewable, so we're not breathing in bad air and everything like that with the turbines. Environmental issues affect us every day, and I learned that everyday activities like distilled water and buying bottles of water instead of getting it from the tower or getting filters for our water and everything like that is affected. And I also learned that there are cheaper ways to get around everything, and there are many solutions to these different topics that were discussed, and everybody has a different idea of how to fix it. We just need to find one that suits everybody.